Hi, this is Jenny with another Onshape tech tip. Often, users should or could use the Pierce relationship in Onshape to define relationships between entities in a sketch instead of using a coincident relation. The objects could be in the same sketch, in different sketches, or between a sketched object and an existing edge of a part. Let's take a look. When trying to align these two curves that exist in separate sketches, the coincident relation will only place a vertical constraint on the point shown in the image. To ensure that the point in the second sketch follows the curve from the first sketch, you need to use a Pierce relation. This will fully define the sketch point. This also allows you to use the first sketch as a guide curve between the profiles when lofting between them. The Pierce constraint should also be used when positioning a profile for a sweep. This ensures that the profile correctly follows the path as intended. Additionally, the Pierce relation can be used to position a sketch profile along a geometric edge. By choosing Pierce instead of coincident, it will fully define the sketch with just one constraint. Thanks for watching.